32 happening today. Jurors are scheduled back in court as the Danziger Bridge shootings trial comes to a close. Five current or former New Orleans police officers are on trial, charged of shooting people on the bridge after Hurricane Katrina. And testimony has concluded. Closing arguments are set to start today. WDSU News reporter Rosa Flores is live for us this morning from federal court with the latest. Good morning, Rosa.
Randy, good morning. Well, WDSU has learned that defense attorneys will have 4 hours and 15 minutes to deliver those closing arguments, and prosecutors will have a total of 3 hours. All this in the high-profile case of the Danziger Bridge shooting following the days after Hurricane Katrina. Now, five current and former police officers are accused of shooting six unarmed civilians and killing two in the days following Hurricane Katrina. Now, the testimony phase has already ended, but here's one thing to note. Only one out of those five police officers actually took the stand, actually testified. We talked to our legal analyst, and here's what he had to say.
It doesn't suggest much more than the fact that they believe that the government have not proven their case beyond a reasonable doubt. It also suggests to the fact that you don't want to have this fight among defendants as who did what, as what happened with Falcon testimony. So that's what that's about as well.
Now, under the Constitution, those five police officers and every citizen can plead the Fifth. What that means is, under the Fifth Amendment of the Constitution, in a criminal case, you can refuse to testify against yourself. Now, deliberations do begin tomorrow. That's latest here from federal court. I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU News. Randy, back to you.
Thank you, Rosa. And when a verdict is reached, WDSU will break into programming to bring you the jury's decision. And don't forget, you can always check out our special Danziger trial section on WDSU.com.